This is the homologation model which qualifies the car to be raced in a range of racing series. The creation of the RS Rennsport, a racing sport, allows drivers to experience the thrill of a finely tuned race car on the road. The 911 GT3 was a great starting point. The goal was more power, higher performance, and faster lap times. Engine power is now 444 bhp at 7,900 rpm, while the braking system has been overhauled with new composite brake discs. Lap times are now definitely faster. The body is 44 millimeters wider at the rear, and for the first time, 26 millimeters wider at the front, which means wider tires can be used and improved cornering is achieved. A fixed rear wing straight from the racetrack and contrasting colors of the wheels, wing mirrors, logo, and side plates add to the overall look.